Hey guys, welcome back to The Witcher. Let's continue where we left off. This is like a new quest to me. I've never done this one before.
Move it. Let's go.
Roach, I hate you. Where's that oil when I need it? Like I said, I keep thinking it'd be green. Let's get out of the roach.
He's an awful demon.
Alright, let's meditate till day.
Want to talk to Blue Boy Lugos?
Hear that? He wants to talk to Lugos. What else, vagrant? Care to plow Freya?
Works for me if you can arrange it.
I can arrange a knife between your ribs as you sink to the bottom of the bay. Now bugger off!
Don't make me hurt you. Got enough trouble as it is.
Think you scare me? Scare Jarl, son of Udmore, known elsewise as the Wolverine!
Hey! What's all the hollering?
Some stranger wants on the longship. Says he's got business, but...
Let him pass. If he turns a nuisance, we'll toss him overboard.
See you later, Jarl, son of the Wolverine, or whatever it was.
Never jest about my da. Never!
I'll do whatever damn well please.
Know the last time I had a Continental on my ship?
No.
When I hauled prisoners from Velen to the slave market in Nazaire. Now, tell me why you're here.
Your father felt you could use a Witcher's help, and I owe him a favor, so...
Told him not to meddle. Told him I'd manage fine on my own.
Maybe that's not entirely true. Cave of Dreams. Supposed to be a dangerous place.
Mortally so, but that's my reason for going there. Fine, so be it, I take ya. Old man's like to throw a fit elsewise. Or he's about to go, you ready?
What awaits us in the Cave of Dreams?
Depends wholly on us, cause... I'd explain later.
I'd like you to explain now.
We can go. Is it far?
Nah, stone's throw. Let's gather the lads and go in. We'll know soon if there's truth to the legends.
Yeah, I would have brought more men.
Geralt, these are the best warriors in me crew. They'll come with us. You know Jarlf, called the Wolverine?
Good day.
Oh, now he's being nice.
And this here's Uv Jabberjaw.
Why is Uv so quiet?
Because he got no tongue.
What happened? He lick a frozen blade?
No. He tore it out because he cursed King Bran while drunk. Lost his power to speak, but kept his honor.
Interesting customs you got here. Before we head off, will you tell me about this cave? You could at least tell me what we might have to fight.
Only you can know that.
Elders say in the Cave of Dreams you face your greatest fears. Face what makes you wake up at night, screaming. Something that's already been, will be, or just might be.
I do wonder what a monster slayer fears. But we've talked enough, lads. Swords in hand. Let's go!
Oh, I like your helmet.
The totem! Right where it should be. Now's when we eat the herbs.
Why would we do that?
To go on. To where the nightmares are. So says the legend. And so we will do.
Fine. Give him here.
Take it. Uv, Jarl, eat up. To the last grain. I
don't feel no different. How about you, Uve?
You're asking a mute his opinion. You're feeling it, mate.
We can always give a thumbs up or a thumbs down.
Come on, let's go. Time to face our fears.
Oh, we are following them.
See it? The razorback! Clear up high!
Hey, too big for a razorback. That's a blue.
A blue? With that short a snout? Carbs have robbed you of your senses.
It's not possible.
I see you're weary from the battle. Sit with me, son. Have some mead. Pray tell me your adventures.
Thank you, my king.
I shan't drink with you, old man. And I shan't call you king. Get off that throne while you've still strength in your decrepit bones.
Uve! You can talk!
You insult me once more, old Jabberjaw. The first time I left you to punish yourself and retain your honor, but now you'll die like a thrall and eels will eat your remains.
Wrong one.
It was an accident. The Althing cleared your blame.
But they couldn't clear my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, I guess it's going to be Lugos' greatest fear next.
Kill one monster, another crawls out. So is this yours? This a Witcher's nightmare?
Nope, this is daily life for us. Come on. Suspicious.
Must be my dream. I don't fear nothing.
Everyone fears something.
You fear nothing, boy. You! You pissed your trousers when lightning struck the tree by our home.
I was 3 years old. I've shone 100 times since then that I...
You pissed yourself before the whole village, the Jarl son. Ah, the shame should have banished you.
You're a vision, a specter.
A vision of your dad, who you fear, because you know you don't live up to him. You know you disappoint him.
I'm a better warrior than he ever was.
Prove it, you little shite.
Who's the better warrior now? Who?
Lugos, leave him. He's only a vision.
Get up, Geralt. You've paid your debt. You're a free man.
Gonna tell your father what you faced in the Cave of Dreams?
Of course I will. I've no fear of him, right? 'Twas an honor to fight at your side. Farewell, Geralt.
Thank you.
Oh, so I'm going to tell me what's inside the cave. Give me the map of inside the cave. And let's see. Never engage a witcher. No, I still can't believe I missed that quest. But it's because I always told Yoren to back off, or sometimes I've actually forgotten to go get my reward in the past as well. It's probably that. Looks like I'm going round. All we need is a surfboard, Geralt. I meant to say snowboard, sorry, not surfboard.
Greetings, traveler.
Got back your stolen horn, and I killed the thieves.
Shame that. They weren't evil men.
Didn't give me a choice. Where's my reward?
Take it. And next time, slay some damn monsters.
Everything all right? Well, they attacked me first. I ain't gonna let him kill me. But it's a bandit camp.
Go, go.
Oh, what a guess. Rude. I actually came in peace. So I can kill him without using Axe. Oh, that is it. I've had enough of you shooting me. Is there like a pathway up? There is.
Let's go.
Actually, I don't really want to ride a horse on this pathway. Place of power.
Magic. The place of power.
It's a shame Quen didn't really protect from fall damage. Excuse me.
Hey, yeah.
Keep going, Roach, keep going. Don't let those wolves scare you. Oh, infidels. I think these bandits will learn their lesson by now. Not to attack me. Out of the way, stupid tree. Actually, I just told the tree to move. just want a taste of this silver. Oh, it went
something here. Need to use the eye.
Yeah, I don't know what I thought of. Damn it, oh, I thought he'd slide. Jump. Jump. Now you can climb it with a torch.
Someone placed an illusion here.
Runestones. Yeah, I'll go this way this time.
What happened?
What happened, damn it? Is that I fell and cracked me damn leg in two.
Stop whining, Peter. I'm ashamed to hear it. Pull yourself together, man. Worst case, Henrik will whittle you a wooden leg. Old Olla's got one, and you don't hear him complaining.
Old Olla's also got lice, stinks, and leaks out of both ends. Yet he don't complain about that either. You two gonna help or no?
How'd you fall?
We set out to light a fire there, atop of the statue's shoulders, for our own glory and that of our ancestors.
Looks like you succeeded.
Aye, but the fire won't big so quick, Peter jumped back. Lost his balance.
Got lucky anyway. Could have broken his neck falling from that height. This celandine should help you. Won't mend your leg, but it will make it hurt less.
Thanks. Our undying gratitude, that gets ye.
The gratitude of a dying man in my case. Enjoy it while it lasts.
Shut it and show me that leg. Thanks again. God's guide ye.
Yeah.
Somebody's got their nest here.
Oh, thank God, I thought I was stuck there then. Yeah. Alright guys, that'll be it for this video. We'll continue on in the next video. If you've liked this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.